you're back with Chasing Guns Outdoors. Today we're going to be taking old slate call rod, and we're going to be taking a ferro rod, and we're going to be modifying these guys to come up with a ferro rod handle. So I was just sitting around trying to figure out what I was going to do with a broken slate call, and I was looking at this guy. I was like, well, this guy's still good. What am I going to do with it now that I broke my call? So ferro rod handle. I mean, it just kind of popped in there. Sometimes that happens. But hey, stay tuned, subscribe to the channel, and enjoy the video. May God bless you. Hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you like the channel, and may God bless you.